Hi guys, welcome back to Cooking with Claudia. Today I'm going to show you an easy dinner recipe. We're making
this easy baked chicken drumsticks. It's the best way to bake chicken drumsticks. They're so good and they pair with pretty much anything. So let's get started. Alright you guys, we're going to start with 10 pieces of chicken drumsticks. Make sure you wash these very well and trim off all the excess fat. Once that is done, you're going to set your chicken aside. Then we're going to put together the spices for the chicken. So I'm just making a simple spice rub. I'm using 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of paprika. And in this bowl, I have 1/2 teaspoon each of dried oregano, thyme, and basil. Next, we're adding 1/4 teaspoon each of cayenne pepper and white pepper, and try not to make a mess, okay? And last, season with salt and pepper to taste. Next, I'm going to clean up my mess and mix everything together. And this spice rub is so good, you guys. It's amazing on chicken. All right, next, you're going to sprinkle your spice rub all over your chicken. Make sure you get it on both sides of the chicken, okay, guys? Once you have your spices all over your chicken, you're going to arrange them on your baking pan, then place 1/2 tablespoon each of butter onto each chicken. The butter will give the chicken a nice crisp and also add to the flavor. Next, go ahead and preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit, then roast your drumsticks for 30 to 35 minutes. Make sure you check for internal temperature of 170 to 175 Fahrenheit because your chicken will get fully cooked and very juicy at this temperature. The chicken looks really good. It smells delicious. I served these with rice pilaf and steamed broccoli. It was amazing. If you guys want the ingredients and measurements, check out the description box. I have everything there.